This is the Legacy 800 by Gallen Kruger. Let's check it out. This is Gregor from Basedable.com, and here we have the Gallen Kruger Legacy 800. This amp is interesting for different reasons, but first caught my eye, and I guess caught everyone's eye who's familiar with the brand, is of course the new design and the new shape of the chassis. This seems to be some sort of a hybrid between the old 800 RBs and the fact that you can build things smaller now. I like this new design and especially the size. You can't really argue with all these small mini heads that are out there right now, also from Gallen Kruger. We have the MB series. But I think if you like a big sound, then you will likely also have big cabinets. And I just think it always looks ridiculous to have these little baby heads on these huge cabinets. And I think in this case, this is just the perfect thing in between. It looks like a real bass amp, it has some size, but it still weighs nothing, only 2.6 kilos. After the input and the trim control follows the overdrive section with own drive and level controls, an on and off switch and the edge control that adjusts the high frequency response of the overdrive. Then follows the 4-band EQ and the master volume that handles the 800 watts of the power amp. Underneath you have a whole section of little switches that are there to change your tone even further. Bump gives you extra low end, contour scoops the mids, and presence enhances the high frequencies. Let's check these out. On the back we have everything we could possibly need. A balanced DI out with ground lift and pre-post switches, then follows a patch bay with an effects loop, a tuner out and a foot switch for the overdrive section. The foot switch is included. Then follows the speaker section, and here they did everything extremely right, probably to say sorry for the missing description on the front. This amp is capable to deliver its power with 2, 2.7 or 4 ohms, but instead of writing these numbers there, they wrote down the possible cabinet combinations. I really like these kind of idiot-proof descriptions. Now let's listen to the overdrive. All in all, there are many things to love about this amp. What I personally enjoy the most are the little things, the little options that you get to play with your sound. Something like the low end bump sounds really good. The distortion, and even if you're kind of guy who never uses any kind of distortion and doesn't like this at all, just keep the gain very low and enjoy the little bit of grit and dirt and bite that your sound gets, even if it's still clean. I enjoy this very, very much. But the biggest pro with this amp is actually the sound. I don't say this because it's exceptionally good or anything like that. I mean this because it's just very unique. It's just very different compared to all the other products from other manufacturers out there. And this is something that I very much like. So either love it or hate it, but no matter, it's definitely something unique and something different. And it sounds like a Gallen Kruger sound, so they got that right. So really cool. If you want to learn more about it, check the Gallen Kruger website, read things in the comment section and the video description. And if you have any questions, just put them down there. I will gladly get back to you. That's it from me today. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.